High-speed planting provides several benefits on the field. Since a larger area can be covered with the same machine, there are several ways to increase net profit. Let's look at some of the main aspects. First, timing. By planting at high speed, you will get your job done quicker. And as we all know, the planting window is often very narrow, and the weather conditions often makes this even shorter. By requiring less time to get your planting done, you have much higher potential to get your seed in the ground in the right place. This will provide the seed with great temperature and moisture access and a strong start. And every day we would delay planting would mean a potential yield decrease. Secondly, efficiency. By planting at high speed, you will increase your field capacity. This means that a smaller machine is actually able to do the same job as a larger machine. This will mean that you will have a higher efficiency, you will have easier turning and maneuvering in the field, and you will have the possibility to lower your horsepower requirement on a tractor. Thirdly, resources. High-speed planting means that you will get more hectares done in a day of work. Your capacity increases. This will drastically lower your input cost, but it may also save you a tractor driver and tractor in many cases. As farmers, you strive for increased productivity each year, and high-speed planting is a great step in that direction.